Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you never miss when I upload a video. Today I'm with
your boy Baby Sucio,
and today we are going to be making his sister, my cousin's little son, disappear. All right, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, here's a clip from one of my favorite YouTubers.
No! Oh my god!
We're also gonna be doing the wooden spoon game to his sister's daughter, so we're hoping to get a good reaction out of that. But we're just waiting for more of the family to get here to make the disappearing trick more believable. If you guys don't know what the wooden spoon game is, he's gonna go ahead and explain it to you.
So the wooden spoon game is just you're sitting in front of somebody, whatever person you pick, well, which is gonna be my niece. So me and her, we're gonna have a wooden spoon in our mouth, and I'm gonna hit her on top of the head with it. But what she doesn't know is her mom's gonna be behind her smacking her in the head with another wooden spoon.
So we're just waiting for more of the family to get here. And when we get back, we're gonna be starting the disappearing trick. So just stay tuned for that. All right, so what you and your dad are gonna do is you guys are gonna take turns. He's gonna put the spoon in his mouth and he's gonna hit you on the back of the head. And then, no, look. Are you listening? Like that. And then you're gonna do the same thing with the other one. You're gonna put the spoon in your mouth and you're gonna hit him. But you guys have to try to hit each other as hard as you can.
God damn.
Okay. All right, you got it?
Okay.
So we're going.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me get a better angle real quick. So.
Back up this.
Okay.
Hey, that
one
hurt.
I watched this video over my mom. You hit me.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Harder, Bella.
Thank you.
Oh, Danny, that was a hard one. Damn, Danny, how you doing?
He's trying to.
You
get
lucky, you got a lot of hair.
Right. Oh, Danny, lucky.
I can't.
I don't want to look at you back.
Come on, Bella.
Yeah.
It's the first one to give up loses. Come on, Bella. Harder, Bella. Come on, Tina.
I can't see it, Mom. I can see a shadow. The light's on.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. That's why you hit harder. Ow, it hurts.
My turn.
If I was right
here.
Your turn.
What happened, Bella?
Mom hit me in the head that hurt.
All right, Hector. Hold on, uncover him real quick. All right. We're going to make you disappear, Hector.
All
right. We're going to have everybody here.
Abra, Kadabra, be gone!
Oh, dude!
Oh, guys, good
dude!
How did you do that? Freak, did he go?
How did you do that?
How did you do that?
Hector!
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 For real?
Where'd he go?
Dude, bro!
How do you bring him back?
Are you
gonna be able to bring him back?
I don't know.
Dude,
I didn't know that
was gonna work or not.
Hector! Is he still in the chair?
I don't know.
Wait. I need, let me see this bottle of lotion. Wait. Hector, if you're here, wherever you're at, hold this bottle. Oh! Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. You don't want to bring him back?
I don't know. Take a picture. Let's see, Hector.
He's right.
Hector.
Let's
see, sit right here.
Let's
take a picture with me.
Alright, let me get it.
Alright, so Johnny's over here gonna take a picture.
Let me see. Hold on. Let me get it out.
I'm
shaky, dude. Look at that.
Oh.
Damn.
Damn.
There's nobody.
Damn.
There.
Dude. Oh, my God. Yes, did you see that?
What?
Hector!
What?
Hector!
What?
Where are you?
Right here.
Dude.
Where did he go?
Dude,
something just touched me, bro.
It was me.
Hector!
He just touched me, bro.
I swear to God, dude. He just touched me.
Hector!
What?
Where are you at?
Right here.
Hector!
Hector!
Right in front of you, dear Danny.
Hector!
What? Damn, dude, I can't believe. Dude, he's not even there, bro.
See that again.
How do you bring him back?
Oh my god!
I don't know. Bro,
dude, I don't know what to do.
I don't even know how to bring him back.
So what do we do?
I don't know.
I don't know. The online never said anything about how to bring him back.
Oh my god!
So he's gone?
I don't
forever.
I don't know.
He has to be.
She can't bring him back.
Damn, that's crazy, bro. I don't know what to do.
Oh! Where am I? Dude, my head's just floating.
Bro,
I don't even want to grab it.
Don't grab it.
You're going to get possessed, bro.
Dude, my head's literally floating in the air.
Oh, God.
I'm about to leave. I don't know about you guys, but I'm leaving.
I don't know what to do that.
Should we Google it, how to bring him back?
Yeah, Google it. Maybe there's something on it.
Get him talk.
I'm all shaky.
Man.
My stomach's
getting
hurt.
It just says that it's like a once in a, like, 100, not even 100% chance.
So we're never gonna, so there's like not a way we can see him again?
No.
Damn.
It's not a guarantee bringing him back.
Gone?
Wait, so.
I don't know.
Dude. You're the one who made the joke.
I know. But still, like, I didn't think that was gonna work. All right, hold on. You look it up again, one more time. Okay, well, there's one person that said that they brought him back just by doing the same thing. Hector!
Yeah? Sitting down.
Hector, come sit back down on the chair that you were sitting down already.
I am.
Shake the chair if you're already sitting down.
Oh, oh my god.
What if it's not even him and somebody else pops up?
Oh god.
I'm sorry.
I don't even know.
Okay.
I'm staying back here.
Hector, are you back?
I don't know.
Hector, shake the chair if you're back.
Hector,
where you going?
Where were you at, dude?
I seen you guys. I don't just. Don't know how. You seen us?
Yes.
We did.
The whole time?
Yes, I seen you the whole entire time. How do you think I didn't see you?
Well, I don't know.
It just started floating.
I know, dude.
We didn't see anyone there.
It was just floating in the air.
Were you scared?
No.
What, Hector, you kind of.
Dude, you had me scared, man.
Dude, I was about to cry.
I know.
Oh, that philosophy forever.
What if we weren't able to bring him back?
Why are you shaking? Why are you shaking?
I thought you weren't scared.
I said kind
of. He's back. He's back. Let me tell you something. That was just a prank.
We saw you the whole time.
We seen you the
one time. Now he's
going to
cry.
Let's see the picture.
Let's see the picture.
Don't cry. Don't cry.
Don't cry, man.
Me and your tail Johnny took that one earlier, and that's the one we took. Me and you.
Don't cry, dude. Mom,
you okay, man?
Don't cry.
You okay? Let's see. Dude, you were just tough right now, man. You were just tough with Neil.
I know.
Are you okay? You thought you were really gone or what?
That's
what I was saying. Hey, did you think you were really gone? Hey, look at me. Look at Mom. Look at me. Did you really think you were gone? Babe.
I need a good thumbnail.
Mother reunited with son.
It's okay. You don't have to cry.
Look, we got a flying baby.
It was just a joke. Okay? It's just a joke. Come on, let's go eat. Come on.
Let's go eat some tacos now. Tacos.
That was a close one.
What happened?
You good?
Should I end the video
there? We're going to disappear you now. Ready? Disappear her.
Alrighty, y'all. So if you guys like that video, go ahead and drop a like, smash the thumbs up button, leave a comment down below if any other video you want to see next. I thought he was going to cry during the whole prank, but he ended up afterwards.
He held his ground until the end of the video.
I think he tried to hold it in, though.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, he did seem like he wanted to cry, so...
You know, it's been your boy, Baby Susie.
It's been Johnny...
It's been Weta.
And we out. Peace.